wants to come, but my hand is in the way. Cut down, come around. If you offer your hands like this, already difficult. This situation should be avoided, but this is just practice. From the beginning, okay, there are four types of practice, four levels of practice. One, it's called go, strong, grasp, statically, strong. Second, a little flow, little flow. Three, ryu, ryu, ryu. Ryu means flow, like a flow of river. Go, strong. Ju is judo, ju, same, that's flexible, gentle. Gentle doesn't mean like this. Don't misunderstand ju. Ju is strong, go is stiff. Ju is more ju. Ju, flow. Next one is maybe. This is the highest level. If you stay always with the Go level, Aikido level is very low level. Don't stay with your Go level. Go level is to make sure what kind of power he has. Check. How strong he is. He's coming, then you can stay. And then see how strong he is. Then, oh, it's impossible. It's not the hand. My hips are moving. Hips. Hand work. Put your hands up. Always spiral. Hand work has to be spiral. Hip, spiral. Together with your hip work. If you move only the hand, it doesn't work. This has to be always in front of your body. In front of your body. So, because the body moves, your hand moves. Because you move your hand, this doesn't move. Look. If the body moves, then the hand will be together. Look. Grab from behind. I go to the park, if I get to my car, stop, okay? And then you turn on, that's here. This is your room. And then...
Move.
One.
Yeah.
start from 1 to 10. Make sure that you don't forget anything. Okay? Because from 1 to 5 is for the fifth cube. 1 to 8 is for the fourth cube. 1 to 10 is the third cube. For the second cube, a little higher. So we decide which one.
1, 7, 5,